I don't know if you saw the news, but it was announced yesterday that Karl Rove was going to spend $20 million attacking our president in the next month. $20 million. Don't let him smear this president. Don't let him tear this president down. Don't deny the children of America the future that they deserve. You can do this, Georgia. The new census numbers tell us that the votes are here. The voters are here. Now the DNC is paying for a world-class voter file for the state party. By next November, the DNC will have sent more than $200,000 to the state party for staff salaries. The president's political operation has staff in Georgia today, and Georgia will have staff of the re-election campaign in 2012. The president and his campaign believes in you. Debbie Wasserman Schultz and the DNC believes in you. Let us leave here tonight to be determined to do all that we can, not the person next to you or the person in the other corner. You